Texas Republicans have put it into their platform, well, several ridiculous things, but two stand out as unbelievable. If you got some words into the party platform, my God, you're living in the past. No one gives a rat's ass. When's the last time a president checked the party platform? Well, on the other hand, on the party platform, section 12.1c says we shouldn't do it. No! Here are the Texas GOP platform. This is their mission statement saying, we would like to make sure that we go to the bad old days where minorities don't have the same rights as we do, and hopefully we can shut them out from voting. Party platform. Jesus, man. When political pundits talk about it too as if it's relevant, it drives me crazy. Those are the most irrelevant documents in the world right now. So the platform is, it's irrelevant. Party platform. What is this, 1825? Party platform. Okay. Who says that we shouldn't teach the kids to think critically? But you're going to actually say it in public? You're going to write it down on your platform? They're more likely to talk about the party platters than they are the party platform.